Okay, so welcome back to Hogwarts Legacy. We're on part 4. We've just been to Hogsmeade, we've got our own wand. And we're going down here, not going up. And now we have to go and see Professor Fig.
Revelio.
Yep, so Professor Fig time. I think we're on about level 7. Already, it's not bad. We're only 2 hours in, I think. Perhaps this time there might be a field page guide here. Yep, thought there might be. Didn't appear first time for some reason. There had to be one outside the common room. So yeah, we're gonna collect as many as we can as we're going past them. Oh, hang on. See, while we're here, I'll do one of these and see what we get. So, if you don't know what you're doing with these, basically the owl's 0, then it goes up 1, 2, all the way to 9. So that's 9. The first one, you have to get 13, so you've got 1, you've got a spider. Spider is 8, so that's 9. So you need 4. Oh, which means 2, 3, 4, whatever that is. I don't know what that is. Is it that? No. Is it that? I can't see that properly. What the? Oh, so it's none of them, apparently. Is it even that one? See, I thought I knew what I was doing. I don't know, what is that? Try it on this one. Right, so, right, okay. So it must be that. Bottom one is 13 plus three-headed dragon type thing, which is 3, 16, so we need 6. 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, which is like a lizard thing. Which doesn't appear on here. The plot thickens. 13, 1, 2, 3, 16. So it's 5. I can't add up, is what that boils down to. 2, 3, 4, 5. So it's a crab. Right, so that should be right. Yeah, there we go. So we'll open one, and we'll not do any of the rest until a bit later on Drycall statue, because you get legendary equipment, and, oh, we can actually use it, but it'll go off whatever level you're currently on. Quite like that, actually. But we'll change back to that one for now. So yeah, that's a bit of a lesson if you didn't know how to do them. Just have to be a bit good at maths. Well, not really.
Rebellion.
The number you'll have to add up to is about 25, so you don't need to be that good, let's be honest. Constant use of Revelio. See, I'd have missed that then.
Do not judge a seed by its size.
Who's that supposed to be? Sir Cardigan. Oh dear. Could have had a better name for him.
Revelio.
There's got to be one here. No? No. Okay. Carry on. So we've got the Drycrawl statue to put in the room of requirement. Not a bad start. And we eventually get there. Oh, we've done here before, there's nothing around here.
Revelio.
For real. Yeah, there's a little chest. Other one looks like it's one of the disillusionment ones. We can't do that yet. Got a flu flame, however. Another one here. No? Usually is it moving portraits, so that's a bit weird. Not one outside. Big classroom, though. No. Might be in here.
Revelio.
Oh, we've got a wand handle already. Looks like one of the better ones as well, that. Yeah, look at that. It's a decent start, isn't it? So the other one was on stairs in Professor Hecate's classroom. Yeah, there's not one here. Okay. Is the one in here somewhere? No, but there was a chest. What have we got? High society.
Rebellion.
Again, we'll put that on. Bit of defence. I will leave these until I'm not recording at some point, but for now, they was good to have on while we're only low level. Here he is. What's that? Thought that was Snape and what's that? Never noticed that before.
Rebellion.
That's supposed to do something, no? Fair enough.
Professor, I'm glad to see you.
And I thought that was Professor McGonagall.
Thank Merlin, you're in one piece. I heard about the attack.
See, what's going on?
Trolls
weird crossovers.
Sir, the trolls were wearing armor. It had that dark glow like the dragon collar.
Goblin silver! Ranrok used it to control the dragon. But how? And why send trolls to...
They were there because of me. I overheard Ranrok talking with Victor Rookwood.
Ranrok was in Hogsmeade? With Rookwood?
The trolls were Ranrok's distraction so that Rookwood could get to me. And he would have, had Serona and the patrons at the Three Broomsticks not intervened.
This is grave news indeed. If Ranrok's goblins and dark wizards are after you, they want what we found in that vault.
Yep.
They're after the locket. You said you discovered something in it.
Yes, yes. I discovered an inscription. When I read it aloud, this map appeared. Clever enchantment. It's a map of Hogwarts, to be sure. But I do not know where it leads.
It leads to the library. A restricted section, to be precise.
Isn't that... Oh yeah, this next one you do with Sebastian, don't you?
See traces of magic there on the map.
In the dark arts.
I suspected you would see something.
Shall we go?
I appreciate your enthusiasm, and I'm eager to discover what we may find there as well. But if our experience at Gringotts, let alone what happened to Miriam, taught me anything, it's that the path we're on is terribly dangerous. I'd like you to work with Professor Hecate a bit, before we continue.
But sir, okay. How dangerous could the library be? Perhaps we're only after a book.
Perhaps we are only after a book, but we should be prepared for anything. Once you've honed your defensive magic further, come and see me. I'll let Professor Hecate know to expect you.
Right.
Revelio.
So, I'm gonna learn a few more spells. So what we need. So, I'm not gonna object. Almost.
Revelio.
We might have already had that one, actually.
If only a new student were to help me with my sad predicament.
Oh yeah, I've had the one in this room, haven't we? Right. Let's see what spells you've got for us.
I'm here about the new spell you wanted to teach me, Professor.
Good.
Professor Fig indicated a certain urgency to you completing your defensive magic assignments. As such, you are to learn Incendio, the fire-making spell, handy for lighting torches, burning away spider webs, and, when necessary, defending against those who would wish to do us harm.
Sounds versatile.
Quite. But before we get started, I'd like you to complete a few tasks. You may be surprised by some of them. Astonishing how much students don't think their professors know. When you're finished, come and see me. Then we shall begin working on Incendio. You know where to find me once you've finished.
Oh, okay then. So I didn't know this was actually part of the main storyline. I just thought
Crossed Wands isn't as secret as it's believed to be.
Some optional you could do if you wanted.
Some kind soul help me.
So we're going to talk to Lucan, was it? I think that's what Sebastian said. Soon find out.
Revelio.
Oh yeah, it says there, doesn't it? I am blind. Gryffindor lower hallway. The bloody hell.
Here I've come from the toilet bowl where she said I could swim, did you praxy a mole?
Rebellion.
As long as we're only one time per week, I can plunge the boy's lavatory, not for the meek.
Please, Peeves, you'll make me late.
He tried to stop me, did Rancor's cop, sought to trap me, confine me inside of a jar. But he failed us in his containment charms, so I took my revenge to wreak havoc and harm.
There's one here, see. Over. Chest.
Revelio.
Crimson motley garb. Don't think we'll be wearing that anytime soon. What's this? What's that do? Yeah, we'll come back to that later on, I'm not sure what you do with that.
Glad you could make it. Lucan's just over there. Levioso.
Levioso. This is him here by the looks of it. Yep.
Sebastian told me to see you about a club.
If Sebastian vouches for you, that's all I need to know. I coordinate duels for Crossed Wands. A dueling club of sorts. It's invitation only, so you must have really impressed Sebastian.
Okay.
I'm flattered to hear that. Sebastian's not a bad duelist either.
Imagine it's quite something to see the two of you duel.
How does Crossed Wands work exactly?
You show up, I match you with other duelists, and whoever is still standing in the end wins.
Fairly straightforward.
The school's greatest duelist once and for all. And to liven things up, the winner is awarded a prize.
Of course.
Interested?
Of course. Dueling's an entertaining pastime.
I agree. Besides, in Crossed Wands, you could duel with a partner if you like. Your first time I'll pair you with Sebastian. Next time, you'll need to bring a partner along or duel alone. So,
all right, then.
Care to step into the ring?
Yep, of course.
Get
Let's
me
go.
In the ring.
Spectacular! Let the fireworks begin!
We'll make you regret signing up.
Alright, calm down. He's a bit angry. Yes, yeah, so we know this, basic.
There goes my
way.
It's
also. Oh, well, he's not such a flooring.
Is that all you've got?
You're better than that.
Easy enough. That'll do. Zero
nice
damage.
Work. Sebastian wasn't wrong about you. There's strong competition ahead, but keep this up and you could be the next school champion.
Brilliant. Count me in.
I shall. In fact, the second duel is ready when you are. And as a fully initiated member, you now have access to the official Crossed Worlds training dummy. Very good way to master spell
combinations.
Come and see me and I'll set it up.
It's
again,
be the spells
congratulations
that we've
on your
anyway,
first Crossed Worlds victory.
So we've not got any others.
Hope to see you back here again.
Right then. Training dummy, yeah.
Hello, Lucan. May I use the training dummy?
Leveled up as well.
I'll fetch it and give you a list of combinations to practice. Ready to have a try now?
Yep.
That would be wonderful.
Be sure to cast all your spells before the dummy lands. If you need to stop practicing before you finish all of them, let me know.
Right, okay. Accio. Simple enough.
Nicely done.
Alright, let me also get one.
Excellent form!
Leviosa! Two, three.
Accio!
Accio! Oh! Basically what we've just done to get through that last round.
I'd say that's enough practice. You looked good out there.
Thank you, Lucan.
I say better to discover one's weaknesses during practice than during a duel. You'll be a fearsome challenger now.
Alright, let's get this next round out of the way.
Hello, Lucan. Is the next round of Crossed Wands all set?
Why, yes it is. I've got a great match lined up. Ready for another round?
Yep, of course.
I'm ready. Let's do it.
Brilliant. Are you dueling with a
partner?
Yep,
we'll have a partner. Because...
Yes, nasty.
Then let's get to
it. It's just easier, isn't it? So why not?
Ready to get thrashed?
More targets.
Apologies,
so not just all
advance.
Going for me. Which you probably will do anyway. Adept round, okay. Yep, we know this. That's your first one.
Leviosa!
Oh, I got hit in then.
Mind the one.
Leviosa. Accio.
Pretty dumb.
Act like a winner.
Big hits that round.
Oh, they got one hit in. We'll let them off that.
Bravo.
I gave it my all.
You did indeed. The other duelists have already taken notice of you. But after that last round, they'll really have it in for you. You'd better keep practicing if you want a chance at winning. Or at least surviving the next round. I'll let you know when we're ready. Hope to see you then.
Okay then.
The next round is for all the gobstones, so to speak.
Assignment's all finished.
Alright, back to Professor Hackett. We go. Considering we're going the exact same way as what we just ran, we'll fast travel this one. Is it charms? No. Defense against dark arts. Found everything we can running that way, so may as well just fast travel it. We'll get Incendio now.
I trust Mr. Brattleby was able to accommodate.
I finished all of the tasks you gave me, Professor Hackett.
Glad to hear it. Then you should be ready to learn Incendio.
Should be, Professor.
Yes. I'm sorry to say, I visited enough careless colleagues at St. Mungo's to assure you that fire is a fickle servant. Your spellcasting has impressed me thus far, but please maintain focus. I would rather we not end today's lesson with your robes aflame. Let us begin. And remember, focus on the proper wand movement. Concentrate and keep your wand steady.
So we'll get rid of a Repairo, because it's not really needed that much.
Good work. Feel free to practice in the classroom before you go.
It on.
Incendio. Keep at it, and do try not to incendio.
Right, what have we got now? Aha. It's a Professor Fig. Have we gone the wrong way? Nope. Now we can learn Disillusionment. We'll get them chests open. It's 500 in each one, so it's quite a few in Hogwarts. There's even more in Hogwarts, I think.
Hello, sir. You'll be pleased to know that I worked on my defensive magic with Professor Hecate.
So I hear. She tells me you've taken rather well to your new wand. You must continue to work with her and your other professors to improve
your skills.
Don't
know why that's still in the bottom right-hand corner.
I don't wish to postpone our visit to the library any longer. So, shall we proceed?
Fig, I have work for you. Come.
Headmaster, I'm with a student and my schedule
Your schedule will wait indefinitely, as will your student. I would think that after all the trouble you caused me with Osric, you'd be eager to make amends. My office! 5 minutes.
That man is exasperating. Unfortunately, our trip to the restricted section will have to wait a bit longer.
But Professor...
We have no choice. It would be unwise to provoke our illustrious headmaster further. I shall find you when I've completed whatever toils I must endure.
All right. There we go. Is it going to disappear now? No, of course not. Looks like we'll have to put up with that for a bit. Hang on, we might be able to... Dear me. Well, I'm going to have to endure that for the rest of the video,
sneaking into the restricted
section. I have no idea how to get rid of it.
Perhaps he'll have an idea.
No, it's not going, is it? Oh well.
Lumos. Incendio.
Try casting it, no. Oh, it might go in a minute now. Looks like there's going to be some cinematics.
Sebastian, there you are. I was hoping to see you. I was in the Three Broomsticks after the troll attack and saw what happened with Rookwood and Harlow.
Too quick, wasn't I?
Not many students have Victor Rookwood's attention. What was that all about?
Yeah.
I've never even
Can't say nothing yet.
Perhaps he mistook me for another student. If you say so. I won't press you now, but you will have to tell me what's going on at some point. You might need me. So, why were you looking for me?
I need to find something for Professor Fig, but it's in the restricted section of the library.
He can't get it himself?
He was called away by Black at the last moment. I suppose I could wait to get a note from him, but...
You want to show some initiative.
Precisely. You mentioned being clever enough not to get caught in the restricted section.
And I am. Meet me outside the library tonight, and tell no one.
Okay, then.
Thank you, Sebastian. I'll meet you later.
Oi, it's gone. Still, oh well.
See there? That's the door we need to reach. And those annoying prefects would love nothing more than to rat on us to Scribner. So don't let them see us. Understood?
I can be sneaky. Let's go.
Hold on now. There's a spell you should know. The disillusionment charm. Good for getting places you're not supposed
correct.
To be.
Not so good for cast opening chests.
It's little more than a trick of the light. Just as long as you keep your distance and stay quiet.
You mean I'll actually be able to turn invisible?
Something like that. It's not as foolproof as a cloak, but those are expensive. And spells.
Spells
are free.
Are free.
Give it a try.
Disillusionment. We'll need this heavily. You can upgrade it as well. When we get the talents thing. What don't we need for now? Get rid of Levioso.
Revelio.
Hang on a minute, is there any flying pages before we get down there? I think we've got them, haven't we? Oh, there's one down there.
Accio.
There we go. Level 9. Or not. Yeah, so if they start, if they see you, you just... Oh shit, they mean that. Wham it though. And she'll clear off. We can get through. Go, easily done.
Blast. Librarian's still here.
Now we're in.
Quick, behind the bookcase. Damn. You told me the librarian would be gone by now. I said usually, but it'll still be alright. Do you see her desk behind me? The key is in the drawer of that desk. Now, here's what we're going to do. I'll create a distraction to draw her away. You focus on getting the key. I'll meet you outside of the restricted section.
Okay.
You distract, I get the key. Understood.
I said I'd get you in, and I always keep my word. Trust me.
I said it's gonna distract her, but... So we'll have to do it ourselves.
Is someone there? Is that you, Peeves?
The key. Here it is.
Pick up everything we can around
Revelio.
Here. That's it, my looks of it. Shit. You look that way, you.
Revelio.
What we got here? Right, here we go, we're done.
That wasn't so difficult after all. Now to find the book.
There's another chest. Bit carnage, always needed.
Oh, that
we got
one's charms look more
nothing.
Useful than it is. It's fooled me twice. Never judge a tome by its cover, I say. Ghost.
Revelio.
I see.
Oh, Jesus. Straight past. Why does it matter if a ghost sees you though? What are they
Revelio.
Gonna do?
Should be in the clip. No need for us to be skulking about.
Silent as a creep. So what is it you've been looking for?
I'm looking for
we've done that.
To help my twin sister.
No more bad lads down here.
Rebellion. Return to Hogwarts.
Nope. Your guide.
Merlin knows everyone else is given.
Enchanted books.
Why do you think we'll find a cure in the restricted section? Does the Hogwarts matron have nothing that can help her?
Not what we need.
No. We've tried everyone from Nurse Blaney to St. Mungo's.
But I can research on my own. No need to concern yourself with that right now.
See, here we go.
Let's focus on what you
is our first.
Which is what
chest.
Precisely? I'll know it when I see it.
You're being awfully cryptic.
You really much.
Secrets of the Revelius. I'm impressed.
Ha. Move. I'll get that later on. I'll get to the lower more part.
Revelio.
You know, I've just taken that off. Thank you.
Revelio.
Another wand handle, but that one looks
who
terrible.
Have we here?
Nope. Oh, not him again.
Solo and his new little friend, out exploring where they shouldn't be. Naughty, naughty, you'll get caughty.
Peeves, don't
you? I'm going to tell. I'm going to tell. I'm going to tell.
Oh, blasted Peeves! I've got to stop him, or at least get to the librarian with a good excuse for all of this. Wait, I don't want you getting into trouble for me.
I have a way with the faculty when it comes to disciplinary matters. Besides, I like having friends who are in my debt. Now go. Good luck in your search.
Now, where has that damned poltergeist got to?
Right, so we need repair up.
Just the spell to repair this armor.
Disillusionment back on.
Revelio.
That was a door there. I thought that was a wall.
Of course. Magic.
Some more ancient magic things. We got another hat.
That's it.
Okay. Oh, what bloody hell's going on here?
Lumos.
Okay. The teal striped attire.
Where might this lead?
Okay. Nope. Must be that. Oh my. How many times do we have to hit it? Right, okay, that took longer than expected.
Rebellion. Not surprising. Guards at the ready.
Let's go with that one. There we go. On this one. Why not? Okay.
Levioso.
He's gone.
Accio. Incendio. Levioso.
Right, how do we get across to that? Aha! Easy enough. Celtic brush stroke scarf. Okay. Is there another one over here? Nope. What? Oh. Near me. Right, okay. Now we're...
This must be the way forward, but to where?
There's more over here. Ooh. Right. 1, 2, 3. Finally. Another hat. Nobody asked for. Right, now we have to just get across here. Harder than it looks. This bridge doesn't want to come all the way across for whatever reason. Okay. There we go.
Best keep my wits about
me. Only took about half hour. Got a lot of equipment though, so. All good. Right, let's take these out. I'm gonna presume we have to...
Incendio! Levioso!
Ah, I'm missing all this XP. Ah, Jesus. Quite a few hits this time. Ah, we have the book. Loud volume again for no reason.
You wanted to see me, Headmistress Fitzgerald, Professor Rackham.
Miss Isadora Morganach, welcome.
Professor Rookwood, Professor McCaw.
We understand that you are adjusting well to life at Hogwarts.
I am.
I am glad. Especially in light of your unusual situation, starting as a fifth year.
As it happens, I was also admitted to Hogwarts as a fifth year. I have never heard of another like us.
Miss Morganach, when we spoke yesterday after class, you asked about the beautiful swirls you saw years ago when we visited your hamlet.
I recognized you all immediately. I cannot thank you enough for what you did.
We were glad to help.
And yes, I did see swirls of magic everywhere that day. My father insists it was my imagination running wild, but it was certainly real to me.
It was not your imagination.
Percival, Professor Rackham can see them too, but we have never known of another who could.
I don't understand. What are they?
The whispers or traces that appear when a particular form of ancient magic is wielded.
Ancient magic?
Few are capable of wielding it. Hogwarts itself is a stronghold of ancient magic.
So if I can see traces of ancient magic, does that mean I can wield it too?
With the proper training.
But let us not get ahead of ourselves, Miss Morganach.
Before I can train you to wield such magic, you must first master all that Hogwarts has to offer.
A magic this powerful can do great harm in the wrong hands. It must be wielded by a select few. As such, we ask that you not speak to anyone about what we have discussed here today.
Sebastian.
Okay, then.
Sneaking in the restricted section again! I had thought we were through with this mischief. Clearly, detentions are insufficient. I'm afraid I must take this to the headmaster.
But that being said, Peeves informs me that you didn't come alone tonight. If someone has coerced you, I would have you tell me. You're a bright boy. Don't waste this.
There was nobody else. I came alone.
Oh, good Sebastian. Luck. What will your uncle say?
Okay then, so thanks for watching. I've hit the hour mark yet again, so I'm gonna stop recording here. I'll go through all the equipment and then we'll continue.